carry the thing for out?
Why I for mind you? Eh? Tell me, why I for mind you?
Something happened for the hood inside. You know when to make we settle it to ourselves. When you go take go give chief.
Eh? What do you want make chief do? What do you want make chief do? Say why I not mind you.
Why they shout? You they shout, I don't understand you, they talk, they shout. You they shout on, as if he's on top of a tree. Hey, they do like blah, 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 blah. Huh? What be the matter?
As you go take this chief now, you don't know say chief would think say we always did the wood inside, we be incompetent, we not go to solve any matter on ourselves. Huh?
Ah, chief go talk say you be incompetent. Why? You be government. You be government where you be incompetent and you go fit do anything. The person don't just they do something where no good, I report them to give no. Hey, they come here, they talk here, and a chief, and a chief, they talk here, and another. My friend, make no bring yourself.
My friend, let me tell you. If anything happen for the wood inside, where you don't wait to make we settle the matter on ourselves, then you go take gold give chief. I'm not gonna get any talk plus you. I'm not gonna get any talk plus you.
No problem, can fall for the gutter inside. Now you, what you gonna do? If you be mad, make you another come. Make you fight, come make you fight. I beg, make you come.
So, if I come, what you gonna do?
Oh, I get the lies.
If I come, what you gonna do?
Come make with us. Yeah, that's the problem.
You
see? Yeah, hey, what a good. If it's something small, I won't do, okay? Come make it like this. You know the dance? You smart if I talk about it, chief. Hey, they did not black, then you can do this. Man, I never mind you.
Hey, what's up? Hey, Jade.
Shema, what? I only see bad people around.
Yeah, they are bad. Let's go. Then you got it. Jade. Yeah, they are bad because they don't do what we want them to do. Judgment is made by God. Only Him can tell if they are bad or not.
I want to go home.
Besides, we don't know what you are doing here. Why do you want to go home?
I want to feel comfortable. I want to go.
Why?
I want to go home.
Why do you want to go?
I want to go.
Why? Okay, just I'll go and escort you. I'll go and escort you. Ah, Jade. Thank you.
going on between you and Mark?
I'll go and ask.
Emma, I asked you again, what's going on between you and Mark?
Oh, I don't have the time.
You don't have my time, Emma.
What do you want me to say? Go and ask him.
I should go and ask him.
Raise up your hand, raise your hand, up! In the back, Mark! Ah! You didn't say anything about everything.
We are fine, but we came here for a purpose.
Really?
Yes.
But I hope there's no problem.
There is something going on in the house and we are not happy about it. So we came to you for help. Yeah.
So what is the problem about? What's wrong?
It is about my dad. I want you to help me talk.
Why, have you done something wrong?
I don't know. Of late, he has not been treating me well.
Oh, okay. Right now, he's off to work already. So when he comes back in the evening, I'll talk to him for you, okay? Are you okay? I'll talk to him, don't worry, he's going to work. So when he comes back in the evening, I'll talk to him for you, okay? So calm down. No, I was about to cook when you guys came, so.
Mommy.
If you can wait, no problem.
We are in a hurry.
Are you sure? Are you sure?
Thank you very much.
We're not in a hurry.
Thank you very much, Mom.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Bye.
I have a problem with everybody. For that, when I move here, hey, when I come here, hey, when I go here, hey, look at this.
That is your biological.
I'm tired of you, I'm tired of everybody, I'm tired of that, I'm tired of the whole house. But for that woman, she gives me food. I'm okay with her.
I knew it. You like that woman. For me, I hate that woman.
See this one. You don't like good things, my dear. I will one day run away and you will never see me again.
Run away? To where? You don't have anywhere to go.
You'll be there.
You don't have anywhere to go.
You'll see.
You better change. That woman, I hate her.
You don't like good things.
If it's because of food, you
don't, like good things. Go away.
I think Emma has been influencing
me. Go away.
You better change.
Go away.
Yeah. What are you doing?
I'm trying to complete some topics for the semester.
And where is your sister?
She's in the kitchen.
Cut! Your sister is at the kitchen. And you are here. You said you are doing what?
Completing some topics for the semester.
You are completing topic for semester. Mr. Brilliant Student. Your sister is at the kitchen. Cooking. And you are here doing what? You said you are doing what? Huh? You are studying. Mr. Brilliant. Scholar. You are studying. Studying for the whole family, huh? Hey, who gave birth to you? Me? So I gave birth to you, a dummy, a dump, a useless being, someone who has no, you can't even use hair. Look at my face when I'm talking. You can't use this. Huh? Hey, won't you eat in this house? You are not eating in this house today, right? Mr. Brilliant, you are not eating in this house. You are learning. You are learning for the whole family, right? Get up and go and do what is necessary. Daddy. I am steadying my foot.
Daddy.
Get up! What is it?
We are not the same. How can you be comparing him to
Catherine,
other people
Catherine,
all the time?
Come on. Don't worry yourself. Go get him something to do. Get in there and do it. Take it there and go and do what is necessary. You are learning indeed. Useless being. Good for nothing. You are just in this house. Roaming up and down. I wonder what you do in the school. Get him something to do. Ah, so I gave birth to you. You. I don't blame you. I blame your mother. Useless being. Where are you coming from? Hey, Jade! Where are you coming from? Hey! You just walked out on me!
No.
No, I don't understand. My son walked out on me.
Don't mind him.
Hey, Jade! Jade!
Baby, calm down.
My God, when did my son start walking out on me?
He's a kid.
Look at the time he's coming home. And I am your father questioning you and you walk out.
Maybe he was just hanging out with his friends. Don't worry. Come and finish your food, I beg you.
Jane.
Don't let my energy go in vain, okay? Please. That's why I love you.
My own son walking out on me.
It's okay.
No, I don't get it. I don't understand. Jade!
Baby.
How can my son walk out on me? My own son. Someone that I feed, I clothe, I take care of. Walking out on me.
He's sorry.
I mean, when did he start? Where did he learn this from?
Baby, let's talk about that later, okay? Please finish the food for me. You know I made it food because of you.
I've lost appetite.
Thank you.
think you're going?
Mark, when did you become my boss that I'll be telling you more info about where I'm going to? Come on. I said I don't love you. Not your intelligence, your smartness, or your dress, or whatever. The heart does not match. Let me be.
Who is that low-looking guy you brought here a few days ago?
That's him.
That's who?
My boyfriend.
You mean your boyfriend? You. Having someone as timid as I saw that guy as your boyfriend. Look, girl, I know you better.
Mark, I don't have the time. Excuse me. Can I talk to you for a while?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, I'm talking to you. I'm looking for your brother, Jade.
Is anything the matter?
Oh, there's nothing wrong. He's just my friend and I just want to see him.
Are you sure everything is okay? Well, Jade has traveled for a while now and I don't know when he'll be back.
How?
What I'm trying to mean is, if you really want to see Jade, unless I take you to my dad's house.
You, that's not necessary. I'll wait for him when he comes back.
But are you sure you're okay?
Well, I'm okay. Thank you. Thanks for your time.
But
a lot of things going on around here. You know I like you, right? I wouldn't want to see any guy who is not from here around you. Secondly, Chief wants to see you. So you can go and see him later. Okay? So you can go to him around 5 and see him. All right? Thank you.
for man. No problem. He's on his way coming. He'll be with you in just a few minutes.
Dada, thank you a very clean job. No mistake this time around. When you get there, call him up. You are man.
As you know how you do it, I'm expecting the full payment as usual. Alright. So, when should I be expecting your next order? Okay. I think you have to communicate this to King as well, you know. He's also a business partner. That's my man. Maybe you know how we do it. Yeah, man. You know, the festive season is almost here, so we need to, you know, gather some things and then mash up the area. No problem. He'll be with you just in some few minutes. Alright. So give me a call when you get to your end.
Please for me.
Yeah, Emma. How is business?
Fine.
That's good. I've observed a drastic increase in your sales for last month. And I think it's a thumbs up for you. So I'm going to reward you for that.
Thank you.
Alright. Well, the main reason why I summoned you is these days I've observed you talking to this particular guy. Emma, who is he?
A friend I just met.
I see. A friend you just met?
Yes.
I see. Anyway, I think I like him. I really admire him from afar. So I would like you to, you know, call him for me. I would like to meet him.
Please, sir, he's innocent. His father dislikes him because of his timidity. And he has not done anything wrong. Please, sir.
Emma. Cross my heart. There's no harm in this. There's nothing wrong. There's nothing to worry about this time around. Please, sir. Emma, there's nothing to be worried about.
Please, sir.
Emma, I mean no harm. I just like him, you know. I just admire him from afar. Okay? I'll love to meet him one-on-one.
Okay, sir. He's not around. His sister told me that he has traveled, so when he comes back, I'll let him see you.
Hold on, just a minute. Yeah, man. Oh, okay. I'll check it up ASAP. I hope this time around, it's full payment. Alright, okay.
Sir, please. His sister told him that he has traveled, so when he comes, I'll let him see you.
Okay. So I'll be expecting that from you. Is it a deal?
It's a deal, sir. If nothing wrong is going to happen to him.
Nothing's going to happen to him. Okay. Just get back to your post and continue what you're doing.
Thank you, sir.
Right. Yeah, man. No problem. So we'll be expecting the next consignment in a month's time. So get ready.
It's about my brother, Jade.
What happened?
My brother has been showing some strange attitude of late, and anytime I try questioning him, he doesn't show up. I don't know what's going on. So I called you here to ask whether there is anything. Do you know something about any, is there any problem?
Well, I don't really know anything, but you know he's a type that does not express himself when it comes to situation or something going on with him. So I don't really know anything. But you, don't worry. I'll try my best to find out if there is a problem. Then I will let you know.
Okay. I've heard you. So I'll be expecting you. But I want you to advise him for me. Please.
Oh, okay. I'll try my best.
Johnny.
Yes, boss.
I called you purposely to know percentage-wise, how are you combining the products?
But is there any problem at all?
How are you combining the product? I would like to know first. Are you really sure?
Yes.
Because the feedback I'm getting from markets is like the potency of our product is reduced. So I think why not we add 10% each to each of the products? to increase the potency of the product. Because customers are always right. We are the one using the product. So whatever feedback we get from them, you know, we have to meet their demands. So I think let's just add 10% each other. Let's see how.
Go away.
Please open the door, it's me.
Go away, I don't want to talk.
Jed, please. Jed, are you okay? Hey, what the did they hear to? Jed, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Did daddy hurt you? Hope he didn't hurt you. Jay, are you okay? Please, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, okay?
Hope he didn't hurt you. Jay, are you okay?
I think you can hide for me.
It's
I understand. I know you have a lot in your mind. I was just waiting for you to get over. Is that your dad?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, can you go home to talk?
Oh. Emma, I don't think this is the best idea. I don't ever want to go to your house again.
So now you think we are bad people, so you don't want to connect with us. Maybe I don't deserve to be your friend.
No, wait. Come on. This is your life, your way. Why would I say you're a bad person? You've been the best friend ever. Come on, I wouldn't say you're a bad person. I guess I just have to adjust myself to cope with yours. Don't worry, let's go.
So, Franca, what is it this time around? School fees again. I thought I've paid all your fees.
No, you are not. You are in the last semester and it's left with 20,000 for me to pay.
Wow, 20,000. Frank, are you sure I've not paid all your fees?
You haven't. If not, I wouldn't be allowed to write the exams.
Frank, money is not easy to come by these days.
You've not paid all.
Okay, I'll do the transfer for you early tomorrow morning, okay?
Thank you so much.
See how you're happy. At the mention of money, you become excited.
Thank you.
But on a condition that you're going to come out with flying colors.
Sure, I will.
If not, you're going to refund me all the money I've spent on you so far.
I promise, I will do that.
Okay, you just hold on. Hold on, let me turn back. Let's go. Good day, sir. Yeah, good day, man. How are you? So you get back to what you are doing. All
right.
Oh, okay. All right, then let's go. So, get us some chairs to sit down, okay? Oh. Emma, come closer, come closer. Feel free. How are you?
My friends.
Months. Man up, okay? You are the right place. Don't be scared. Your name?
Please, I'm Jid.
Jid. That's right. That's right. You know, I really like you. I admire you from afar. Then I would love to extend a helping hand to you. Yes, come sit down. Hey, Emma, so I'll get back to you, okay? Sit down. Feel free, sit down. Feel at home. Don't be scared, okay? You're at the right place. So as I was saying, I really admire you from afar, and then I would love to extend a helping hand to you, okay? I hope you've attended school, right?
Yes, sir.
Are you sure?
I'm very sure, sir.
Then Emma told me you are the son of one
Mr. Elvis.
Oh, okay. Okay. All right. So, as I was saying, you're always welcome here. This is your home as well. Okay? So, I want to extend a helping hand to you. Yeah, Franca. Yeah, come around.
You.
What is it again, Kathy? What?
See who is talking. So now you're feeling better, so you got the wings to talk, right?
I knew this was going to happen. See this one.
Jade.
What?
I had a girlfriend.
Hey, me.
Jade, stop pretending. I'm your sister, so you can't hide anything from me.
You saw Emma?
Yeah. Who is she? Who is she to you?
Emma is not my girlfriend. She is someone who can make you think we are into something. She's not my girlfriend. Emma is not my girlfriend. Why would you think she's my girlfriend? She's someone who can make you think we are into something. But she is not my girlfriend. She's not my girlfriend.
Why are you hiding it from me?
I'm not hiding anything.
Just say the truth. The girl is your girlfriend. From what I'm seeing, she's your girlfriend. Just say the truth.
What are you seeing?
Gangster love, please.
See this one. Emma is not my girlfriend.
Judge, you need to be careful.
Perfectly know that I can't help you. Then why are you here talking to me?
Shoo! Jade, this is serious.
This is okay. Talk to me. I'm listening.
I need some money for my things.
What happened?
I need money for my books. I need money for my sanitaries, my clothes. I mean everything. But God has not been paying attention for a while, so you are the only one who can help me.
Okay. How much do you need?
Jay, where did you get all this money from?
Okay, so maybe I should keep my money to myself.
But when... Jay, I'm confused.
It doesn't matter where this is coming from. All that matters is this would be able to solve your problem.
I hope this man is not coming from Emma.
Then you will not contact that so-called father of yours.
Jay, be careful.
I hear, madam. I beg shift.
You need to be careful. Please, la, you need la, to be careful around that. Thank you.
Mrs.
And where are you coming from?
Nowhere.
Are you going to say this to your father?
And you are not my father, are you?
Let's see who will save you the next time you come in late.
Whatever.
You are such an annoying person. Your master will come in soon.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, sis.
What? After coming in late, come and take me. I'm here. Oh. Come.
Jade, what is it that you wanted to tell me?
Emma, this is something I really find a difficulty in taking a decision.
That's why I'm here.
His chief, he wants me to come and stay with him. He wants me to be his new pal. Wait, he said he heard people saying I'm clever. I'm surprised how he knew about me. Are you sure you're another one?
Who, me? Oh, I'm not the one. I think someone went to tell him the day that I sent you to him.
That is not my problem right now. I'm confused as to accept or not.
Well, I've shown you the way, so the boy is in the court.
But Emma, you know my dad. Emma, you know my dad.
But who makes you feel like you are an orphan? Who makes you feel like you were nobody? Who made you feel like something
else? Emma, he's still my dad. Come on.
I don't want to be disappointed.
This is a difficult one, but I'll think about it.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away.
But I'm Kathy, kitchen lady. Hello,
Jade. Allow me to cook in peace. But wait. Where are you going again? I don't think that is aware of you going out again.
Hello, baby girl. I am not coming back again.
What do you mean by that, Jade?
You heard me. Anyway, take this.
Jade.
Take.
What do you mean by I'm not coming back?
Inside is my number. So you call me so that we talk. I'm almost late.
Jade! What do you mean you're not coming back again?
Bye-bye.
Jade! You still going to stay with Emma? I have to find out. But what will I tell Daddy when he comes back?
I just saw a strange thing. Like, I was working with Anita. You know how this girl can talk. Babe! What's that strange look on your face?
What do you want me to say when you don't have time for me?
Really? I don't have time for you. Do you think I'll be if I don't have time for you?
It's okay, this
way. Look, you know the situation at home. If she finally accepts, you can come and spend a whole decade. Eh? Please, now let's accept the situation.
And how long is that going to be?
I've told you countless times, you should go and meet him. Chief love brave men.
Oh, really? Is that what it is? Do I want to tell me I'm not brave?
I didn't say you're not brave. Please. I didn't say that.
It's okay. I hope you can go. Because I got to go. See you.
Not even a hug. No, babe!
Thank you.
Hey, what are you hiding from me?
What do you think I'm hiding? Nothing.
Chief called you yesterday, right?
Yes, he did. And I know you're aware of it.
I knew he would go after I lied to him that I went out with you.
Seriously?
Huh?
You called to ask where I was last night, and I told him I went to a party. Afterwards, he just changed the topic and he wished me good night.
Oh, he saved me. You know, thank you. Thank you so much. Else, Akim would have been in trouble.
I saved a friend, not a useless boyfriend.
Whatever.
Hi. Please, I want to meet a friend up the street for something. I'll be back in time.
Oh, okay. Feel free. I'll be in the house with this friend of mine till you return.
Okay. Bye then.
Bye. Take care of yourself.
Girl, do what I'm thinking.
What is she thinking?
Girl, the guy is cute. What's up loving for so little?
Look at you. Look at how you're shivering. Look. He's cute.
Yes.
You can grab him for yourself. You know I'm dating. I don't need any second standby or anything, please.
Mm-hmm. You regret for not taking my advice one day. Whatever, continue enjoying with your so-called boyfriend.
I called you guys at the possibility for introduction. We have a new head of the IT department. It's the person of Jade. He's the new head of the IT department. The necessary respect that you accord Blaze and Pato, that same respect should be accorded to him. I should have handed that department to someone else, but I trust him. And I know he's going to deliver very well. So henceforth, he's the head of the IT department. He will take charge of delivery and receiving of our product. So you take orders from him. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
All right. Go back to the place.
Wait till you see us for this house. This guy can't write in, I carry position give us. We did this house with a job give you for long. You know carry position. Or we talk say we no love position for this house.
I vex.
Guy now, see him for the first time where I see save informat.
Chale, it be so now. It be so.
He juju boss. He juju am.
He do am juju.
Like you come, you just come now. This Fanfula boy, the carry position give you. Where we dey here since the 80s. Chale. We dey this wood inside, we not get anything.
Like the way I see things for this house, we don't get future for this house. If you see where I see him, this guy can't ride in, they can't do him body like say he'd be good boy for this house.
Hey. Charlie, if you put day here, they talk big, 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 big. Eh? If day here, they talk big, 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 big. You know book. You know no book. Eh? You know no book. You be scholars. You be scholars.
Rough! Where you're rough? What did they do? They vest me. Charlie, you no vest.
Hey, you. Who talk you say that boy na you no book? Huh? Na be my classmate for school. Now you know nothing for class. He bomb.
He say he drop out. He dare they talk big, 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 big. He drop out. Wait, the boy continue. So why you no go know things pass you people? He dare they talk big, 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 big.
What did they vest me?
Hey, you now, Kato, I no love your matter for this house, eh, fool.
Come out, Sertra.
Charlie, if they give me that.
See, this matter, eh? Any bro with the support date for this matter inside. Me there.
So
me there.
I bet.